Now, for our weather here in North Texas, a little science going into it this morning. We've got warm south winds. They're kind of calm in Arlington right now, but 72 degrees, so you don't need much more of a wind. It is very mild in Arlington at the moment. We've got upper 60s and low 70s across North Texas this morning, and we're expecting those high temperatures to warm up into this afternoon. Right now, I think we're going to kind of hang out in the upper 60s and low 70s for the next few hours. Cloudier skies around this morning, but we have decreasing clouds around midday and into this afternoon. I think we'll have mostly sunny skies. So by noontime, we're near that 80-degree mark, and I think by 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, we're topping out in the mid and upper 80s once again. Yesterday, we hit 88 degrees at DFW Airport, so it was a big warm-up with that warm front lifting to the north. We're expecting it to be warm today and tomorrow as well. The warm-up tomorrow coming ahead of our next cold front that arrives for Friday. So we've got partly cloudy skies in the morning, mostly sunny skies in the afternoon, breezy south winds expected, and then making our way into Friday, isolated showers and storms with that frontal passage. But the bigger story, both with this cold front and the cold front next week, is going to be the cool down. So here's Thursday. We're very mild in the morning. We warm up into the mid and upper 80s in the afternoon. We've got plenty of sunshine, breezy south winds. Not a bad day on Thursday if you like the warmer weather. Midnight, we're still in the 70s. We're expecting it to be kind of mild to start out the day. So you step outside on Friday and it feels fine. But once this front blows through, you've got temperatures dipping into the 40s and 50s. It is going to be chilly for Friday evening and into Saturday as well. Saturday morning, we're expecting temperatures in the 40s. Saturday afternoon will be in the mid and upper 60s. Stronger cold front arrives for early next week, though. Not only does it bring our best rain chances of the 7-day, 40 to 50% coverage, but a major cool down. Lows are going to be in the 30s and 40s on Tuesday, afternoon high temperatures in the low 50s. Stick around. More news.